Hi, Dean Khurana. How are you?
I'm great.
You're a busy man. How do students see you walking around so much?
Maybe not as busy as you think.
What's your favorite way to sign off an email?
Semper Veritas.
If you wrote a memoir, what would the subtitle be?
Percentages, fractions, negative numbers, and other nightmares from my childhood.
What's your favorite word?
Yes.
What's your least favorite word?
No.
Speaking of words, Microsoft Word or Google Docs?
Microsoft Word.
Wow, a Microsoft man. Favorite TV show?
Sense8.
What's your theme song?
Whitney Houston's I Wanna Dance With Somebody. With somebody to love.
Best song out right now?
The Solar Power by Lord Count.
It totally counts. Where are you from?
New York City.
Where's that? Cambridge or New York City?
New York.
What did you want to be when you were younger?
Rock star.
What's one memory that stands out from your childhood?
Central Park.
Who was your favorite teacher?
Mrs. Annick, my third grade teacher.
If you weren't in academia, where would you be?
Maybe an internet troll.
5 words of advice you'd give to a junior at the college?
You are awesome. Stay humble.
Which Harvard a cappella group is your favorite?
There are really a lot of great groups, but I love Kumba and the University Choir. For some reason, they always sort of touch me right here.
What's the most interesting student organization?
Harvard College.
Which student organization do you wish you were a part of?
Harvard College.
Crimson Jam or Harvard Yale?
Harvard Yale.
Do you think campus news publications should be competing against each other?
No.
The Crimson or the Lampoon?
There are two really different organizations.
The Indy or the Crimson?
They're two wonderful outlets for different perspectives and voices.
We all know it's the Indy. Describe yourself in a hashtag.
My kids will always say hashtag Chandler Bing.
Most wrong opinion you've held the longest?
That Pluto was a planet.
Favorite place to get breakfast in Harvard Square?
Henrietta's Table.
Matcha or coffee?
Matcha.
Harvard Business School or Harvard Law School?
Harvard Business School.
Cornell or Harvard?
Harvard.
Are you still upset about not getting into Harvard?
No, why would you think that? Actually, I wouldn't let me in, as I said.
Favorite final club?
The Harvard Alumni Association.
Out of your resume of failures, what was your best failure?
In hindsight, being an off-cycle student, a lot of good things came out of that that I didn't imagine would have.
Who would survive a zombie apocalypse? Larry Bacow, Claudine Gay, or Amanda Claybaugh?
John the Checker in Annenberg.
If you had to pick one, who is the most interesting professor at Harvard?
There are lots of great professors, but if you forcing me, I am partial to photography, so I'd have to say Sarah Lewis.
Most underrated concentration?
Folklore mythology.
What's your favorite house at Harvard?
They're all great, but I'd cap it.
What's your favorite classroom?
Aldridge 7 at the Harvard Business School.
What do you wish was different about Harvard?
No comping.
What do you like most about Harvard?
The people.
How many languages can you speak?
1.5.
What's that language and what's your favorite?
I guess my first language was dance. So I like, does that count?
Dancing totally counts.
Yeah.
Can you teach me some?
Sure. This is popping.
Pop. When did you have your first kiss?
First real one? 16.
What was it like?
Still remember it.
Worst first date experience?
When my parents tried to arrange my marriage.
Speaking of marriage, how did you meet your wife, Stephanie?
She interviewed me for a job.
What was your first date?
I think it was Dolly's in Somerville.
Some students are pushing back against Harvard's decision to divest. What do you have to say about that?
Really important to have diverse voices pushing back and debating and dialoguing.
Some students are also pushing back against the cancellation of Shopping Week. What do you have to say about that?
Really important to listen to students and make sure that we're providing them all the tools they need to basically have a transformative intellectual experience.
Embarrass one of your kids right now.
I love you so much. You are all the best things that ever happened to me. I hope to keep being a better dad for you.
Uh-huh. Speaking of embarrassment, what's your best dad joke?
Okay, so my kids all know this joke. Have you seen that new pirate movie? It's rated R.
That's pretty good. Have you ever totally butchered a speech?
Yes.
What did you do to recover?
Recite the mission of Harvard College.
Favorite book?
Infinite Jest.
Least favorite book?
The Super Diaper Baby, or Super Baby Diaper. Anyway, it was a book I have to keep reading to myself.
Something about diapers.
Something like that. It was a baby book.
Pepsi or Coke?
Coke.
If you could get dinner with anyone from history, who would you choose?
James Baldwin or Malcolm X.
If you could get dinner with any Harvard alum from any point in time, who would you choose?
Helen Keller.
Favorite pastime?
Listening to vinyl records.
What does it remind you of?
My wife, Stephanie.
You are the faculty dean of Cabot. What's your favorite fish?
Cod.
What's your favorite article of clothing?
Shoes.
What do you wear most often?
Shoes.
What does being the dean of the college mean to you?
Undeserved grace in my life.
What is something about you that few people know?
I sometimes get panic / anxiety attacks.
Anything about President Bacow's personal life we should know?
President Bacow is actually a very funny person who tells great jokes.
If Harvard was underwater, which house would do best?
The one with fish as its mascot, Cabot.
Do you believe in miracles?
Why not?
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.